Here I have Tecno Pova 5 Pro, and today I'm going to show you how to format SD card on this device. So firstly you should go to settings, then you should go to the storage section, switch to the portable, tap on dots here and select format. Then tap erase in format, and after a few seconds SD card will be fully formatted and ready to be used anew. And that's it. Thanks for watching. If you find this tutorial useful, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel.